India reported 35,342 new COVID-19 cases and 483 deaths in the last 24 hours. With this, the country's overall caseload rose to around 3.12 crore, while its death toll has increased to over 4.19 lakh. Of the new cases registered on Thursday, the biggest contributor was once again Kerala, where 12,118 more people tested positive for the virus. Maharashtra contributed 7,302 new cases, the second highest nationwide. After a two-day rise, active cases started to decline on Thursday. Hours after a private hospital in Vadodara collected sperm from a critical COVID patient following a Gujarat High Court directive on his wife's plea, the 32-year-old man breathed his last on Thursday. He had been battling bilateral pneumonia after getting COVID-19 3 months ago. Over 1.26 lakh coronavirus vaccines in Bihar and 19,989 in Delhi were wasted between 1st May and 13th July, according to a reply given in Lok Sabha on Friday. In Jammu and Kashmir, 32,680 vaccines went to waste, while in Tripura, more than 27,000 doses were wasted.